tightened up the tail on the big one. Looks like it has stabilized a little bit. There, 50 square footer is down to 950, is flying perfectly. Look at that. We're going to start to wrap those up here in just a minute. We'll let that 950 fly as long as it wants to, and we'll start to wrap up the smaller one. Wrangler's working very hard to keep that big kite out of the ball dive in to keep all that dust and dirt off of that big white tail. Very nice, gentlemen. Beautiful.